Hey everyone, Kyle here at North Island Nissan. Just wanted to say hello on this beautiful afternoon here. Gonna give you a little walk around of our 2020 Nissan Kicks. It's the SR edition. Obviously got the two-tone, beautiful blue on white with the alloy wheels in there. We've got all our sensors for backup, including backup camera underneath here. Of course, one of the features on this vehicle is the remote start, which is really nice. You hold this down for 5 seconds, you can hear that baby start up. You get a little indicator on the side of the headlights. This little camera here, I'm gonna show you a bit more once we get inside. You can see the wraparound headlights, visibility from 180 degrees on this vehicle. Tons of safety features that all come out of the front of the vehicle in a couple different spots, including pedestrian cross alert. We've also got the, down here, we've got the fog lights in this edition, which is super nice. So right now we've remote started the vehicle. A couple ways to get into the car. You can of course use your fob. You can also do a quick little touch on the door as long as you're within arm's reach of the vehicle, which brings us inside. Beautiful leather interior in here. I'm going to show you a little bit around the back here as well. I'm just going to unlock the doors first with power locks, windows and mirrors, all on the driver's side armrest. Lots of room in the back seat here, tons of comfort available. And of course, as we come around the back, once again, we're gonna pop open the trunk. One of the cool features about this one is obviously the cargo mat in the back, perfect for this time of year weather-wise. And a lot more room than you think. There's over 21 cubic feet of room in the back of the Kicks, which is really nice. And then if we pop down one of these seats, quick little pull on here, you can see you get that additional room as well. So I'm going to jump inside, close up the door real quick, show you a little bit of the front as we jump inside. So we have just remote started the vehicle so far. So you'll see your display tells you push the brake and then push your push button start. Boom, now we're actually rocking and rolling. So you can defrost the vehicle with the remote start. And then once you get in, you can actually operate the vehicle. You got your touchscreen display up here. All your audio needs, including Bluetooth, as well as a nice big camera for your reversing on here, as well as an overview 360 degree bird's eye view, which is super nice, easy to get in and out of those spots. Also see those blind spots as well. Put it back in drive here, and you can see that when we put in drive, there's actually a forward camera as well. Helps when you're getting onto, say, like BC Ferries, they say pull up to that car 3 feet ahead of you, as close as you can actually see the cross grids on here. We'll give you indicators as you pull up to those vehicles ahead of you. Of course, you got your heated seats down here, temperature controls, and then you've got your plug-ins for all your charging needs. Nice little cup holders down here, and a couple more chargers back here as well. On the digital dash, all your controls are right through the left side of the steering wheel here. You can change your display, you can actually customize your display there as well as set all your cruise control on this side, and then make all your hands-free phone calls as well. It's a quick little peek of the Nissan Kicks. Beautiful vehicle. Best part I like is, other than the leather, it's got the stereo system actually in the headrest, believe it or not. So you got all your audio needs. Fuel efficient, 1.4 liter. And right now it's as low as 190 bi-weekly. 190, and you can be yours. Thanks so much, you guys. I hope you enjoyed the tour. If you have any questions, give us a shout here at North Island Nissan. Happy New Year, and we'll talk to you soon.